Why, it's Squirrel here. I don't think our fall meltdown session would be complete without melting our slag. Here's what we got out of all three previous melts. I'm gonna throw it all in the small crucible and see if we can't get a bar out of it.
Now that's just waste. I don't feel bad throwing this up.
Well, our last two bars come up to a total of 1 pound 5 ounces. It's a little bit more than I thought we'd get out of all that slag, but here we go. So now we're sitting at just over 27 pounds total for all our melts, including the slag melts. Not too shabby.